The mannequin feature, which has been highly requested by Build It creators, is now easily accessible in the Build It template. All you need to do is enter the item ID of the item you created into the mannequin object and adjust the mannequin's pose, and you're done. If you've never created an item before, the monetization template tutorial will be helpful. For those who already have items, the item ID is the random text found in the last part of the URL when you click on your item in ZEPETO Studio. Copy that item ID. Go back to Unity, select the mannequin object from the utility category, and place it on the map. In the inspector, click the plus button in the ID field and paste the item ID. Then, add the prefix CR underscore in front of it. Now, let's press play to test it. Can you see the outfit you registered on the mannequin? It looks a little plain with just one item. Click the plus button again in the ID field and add more item IDs. Once your world is live, many people will see and buy the displayed outfits. With the gift feature, users can buy and gift specific avatar items to others who are in the world. The item creator and the world creator will both earn revenue from the sale. The Build It template makes it easy to implement the gift feature with a dedicated module. Select the gift object from the utility category and place it on the map. At the bottom of the inspector, you'll see a section called Gift Information, where you can enter the item ID. Enter the item ID here. You can enter your own item or another creator's item after making prior arrangements with them. For a more natural interaction, let's add a visual for the gift object. After placing the gift object, add the visual as a child of the gift object and set its position to 000. Adjust the icon pose as well. Shall we press play to test it? You'll see a gift window appear when you interact with the object. Now, people in the map can send this item as a gift to one another. Keep in mind that when someone sends a gift, they'll actually purchase the item, and ZEMs will be deducted. In the monetization template, players could earn helpful items after watching an ad. In the Build It template, we've set it up so that players can use teleportation as a reward for watching ads. To access special or hidden places in the map, players will need to watch an ad first. Delete any previously placed free teleport portals. Next, place the ad teleport portal. Let's name it advertisement underscore A. The location you place it will be the entrance. Copy the ground object and place it somewhere else. Then rename it hidden underscore ground. Set the destination coordinates to the coordinates of hidden underscore ground. It's a good idea to set the Y coordinate a bit higher so the player doesn't fall through the ground. If you want players to return to the original location, place another ad teleport portal at the destination and name it advertisement underscore B. Place the destination object near the original teleport portal. Let's press play to test it. Unfortunately, the ad viewing feature cannot be tested on PC. When you run it on PC, a message will appear saying it works only in the ZEPETO app. Since ad information is provided through mobile, you won't be able to test it in Unity. Let's build the project for mobile testing. Save the current work, then click the Publish button in the middle of the Unity menu. When a confirmation window appears, click OK. The build process may take some time. Once the build is finished, a pop-up will appear, and a package file will be generated. Let's open the File Explorer. You'll find a build folder under the Unity Project folder, with a ZEPETO package file named after your world ID and the date. This is the package file for your world. Then click Cancel in the pop-up window to close it. Go to ZEPETO Studio and select your world. Scroll down to the File Registration section. Click New File Registration or drag the ZEPETO package file from the Build folder into the Upload field. Once the upload is complete, you'll see the package file has been successfully registered. Now, click the QR Test button and scan the QR code with the ZEPETO mobile app to test it. Let's click the button we added. After watching the ad, we're teleported to the destination. Success! The more people watch ads in your world, the more revenue you'll generate.